with your blades, my lord. Sharper than ever.
Farewell.
Metals, woods, and cloth. That's all I can give you right now.
It killed them. Is that even possible? I only saw one man die from something. Only because he got too close to the edge of the cliff.
Lord Samurai, please, I have a message for you.
What's wrong?
A demon is going to kill me if I don't tell you his tale.
Don't waste my time. Demons are just legends.
Not this one. His name is Kojiro, and he cannot die. Long years ago, Kojiro was a straw hat ronin. So fearsome, deadly, and bloodthirsty, his own brothers turned against him. From dawn until dusk, dozens of straw hats fought Kojiro. He slew them all. Those who escaped that day disowned Kojiro from the straw hat ranks, but never crossed him again. The spirits of death were so astonished by Kojiro, they blessed his armor to grant him a tireless sword arm. He's now more than a man. He's a slayer of legend. When the Straw Hats betrayed our people and joined the Mongols, they welcomed Kojiro back as a brother. 5 killers from the Straw Hats have joined Kojiro and sworn an oath to kill you.
Kojiro wants me to know I'm hunted. I'll be on my guard.
No need, my lord. Kojiro will grant you the honor of a duel. But you must earn that privilege by dueling the 5 straw hats who joined him.
It seems I already accepted his challenge without realizing it.
Then you know they're waiting across the region and will use innocent people to draw you to them.
I'll finish this and make sure Kojiro dies. As he should have all those years ago.
Be careful. I've never met a man like him before. I'm not even sure he is a man.
you.
Stand and fight me!
Searching him. What were they looking for? Marked by shallow cuts. They were torturing him. Whatever they wanted, he wouldn't give it up. Torn flower petals. Dirt. Like he was digging for something. Or trying to hide it. He gave his life for whatever he was hiding. I should see if I can find it. Same flowers I found in the monk. This must be what the monk hid from the Mongols. It belongs at Kushi Temple. A blood trail.
Okay, come.
Here.
send your best warrior.
It is an honor to meet you, my lord. Prepare for battle.
I'm ready when you are.
You don't have to do this. I promise to face you. I may only be a Ronin, but I keep my word.
As you wish.
Surrender, and you can live.
Thank you, my lord. But I must decline.
I hope you find true honor in your next life.
Thank you.
Faster!
Still lives. Thief, looks like you attacked the wrong caravan. Stay still. I can end your suffering.
No, my lord. I killed these bandits. And I won't stop till I've gutted the rest.
Aren't you one of them?
Not by choice. They forced me to join. Said it would pay my family's debt. After years working for them, I went home and saw they'd killed my family, stolen all they had. I refuse to die until I've killed every last one.
Those bandits have earned death. You can't do it alone.
I would welcome your help. My name is Gumio.
Jin Sakai, show me where the others are. We'll do it together. Let's go. If you have information I can use, tell me.
Of course. I know this camp well.
They're outside the main camp.
Lookouts. Should take them out first.
Building near the water.
It's where they keep what they steal.
What's in there?
That's where the bastards sleep.
Is anyone inside?
That belongs to their leader, Gorohachi. He's the worst of them all.
It's a bigger camp than I expected. These bandits are a threat to the whole prefecture. Let's go.
We're doing it! They're all going to die!
Watch your back!
Gomyo! Thought we killed him!
Kill you! right here! Get down! Hey, come on! Down! Got you! Together! Look!
Here. Any idea where they went?
I should have been dead when you first found me.
You avenged your family, Gomyo.
With your help, my lord. And now, I beg one last favor. Don't leave my body with this filth.
I won't.